This is Chinese kites. To play this piece, start with your right fifth finger on E and your left first finger also on E. You're going to be using the pedal throughout this piece, and you're going to be practicing playing fourths. This time you're going to be playing harmonic fourths, which means you're going to be playing both notes of the interval at the same time. Here we go.